go again from there? All right, painful there, right?
Yes.
Okay, so if we, no, you're in charge of the video. So if we pull out there and pull out there.
Yeah.
Less painful. Actually, look at that spot right there.
Yeah.
And then we'll go here and here. Better?
That's better, yeah.
All right, so then let's take that up. We'll try and, I'll take it the exact same one I did in this video. Okay.
Do you have a
lotion on
now?
Yeah. I think it gets caught under there. Yeah. This is part of our problem.
That is so exciting.
Scoop that.
Oh.
Like that.
That is so exciting.
Okay, so, try again because I want to see if I need to be near that one or not. Any better or worse? Same?
A bit better.
A little bit better or about the same?
About the same.
So then, put this way for me.
Yeah, right. Just didn't know that that's a lot.
Yeah.
Especially when you think about
I still think we need to get the joint right, but this might be interesting to see if this works. Try again.
Better.
If I pull this one more, is that better? Oh, no. No. Okay. And let me try on the side here, too.
Yeah. Gotcha.
I think a lot of these TFCC tears are painful just because everything pulls to that corner. Like this, the tear might be fine because they do heal, but they're always kind of like, oh, it's the tear that's giving you the pain, but maybe it's because everything pulls into there. Try again for now. More or less.
It's
better. Now, let me get back up to your elbow again.
Do you think that that's their way of kind of being like...
That's
way better.
It's way better with your elbow. Okay, so we need to get that elbow right.
Yeah.
Fill that up. Okay, cool.
See, your elbow was off.
Thank you. Okay, awesome. Thank you, love.